joined by Brighton quarterback True Bray and head coach Randolph Abraham. True, Dexter Andrews had the three scores, but you were able to put up over 100 yards and provide that second running option where they couldn't just key on Dexter. What were you trying to do running the ball on a day where the field wasn't maybe the best quality for you to really push the ball downfield?
I was just trying to get up to the outside and get up the field and get as many yards as I can. Just open up the field for Dexter, you know? Opportunities, all that matters.
Last week you struggled throwing the ball a little bit, just one completion today. 2 for 2, you were able to find Dexter, pick up a huge first down. How much more confident do you feel every week under center working with this Bengals team that's coming off another big year last year?
It's just practice, just progressing in practice, working hard, just working on those passes, getting them on point. That's it. That's all it takes.
Senior day is always an emotional day. Sometimes it works really well for teams. They blow out opponents. Some days it's a little bit more difficult. You guys obviously struggled a bit today, but how good does it feel with so many seniors on this team to stay undefeated, knowing the playoffs are just 2 weeks away?
It's great. It's a good feeling. It feels like we're just progressing, just need to work harder at practice and just work. That's it. That's all that matters.
Thanks, True. Congratulations on the victory. We'll bring in Randolph Abraham. Coach, this was the closest game you've played all season long. Obviously, the execution wasn't where you wanted it to be. How do you get the focus back next week with Madison Park, knowing the playoffs are 2 weeks away and that you guys want to go a lot further than a year ago?
Coaching in the city is hard. I mean, the kids, we try to provide with them with everything, all the tools that they need to be successful. Sometimes, you know, any given Friday, you could just have a different effort. You know, I thought New Mission played well. Steven Thomas, amazing running back, Division II at least. Great, great football player. Tonight was their night. They played well.
Coach, your offense is putting up over 30 points per game. Your defense has been phenomenal. But today it was the special teams that made the big play. Damon Brown coming up with that fumble, a big punt for True when he was under pressure. What can you say about that play, knowing the team hasn't had to make a play like that all season long?
It was a play that was needed. I thought Steven could have easily caught that ball and maybe gone the distance. I was concerned that we could potentially lose the game on that play, but actually our gunner on this side, number 30, came down the field hard and pressured him. He was in his face immediately, and that allowed for the fumble. Somehow, I don't know why they didn't let us advance it to about the 2 where it was. I don't understand. I was pretty frustrated tonight with the way things went with the calls. That also wasn't to our favor.
On the flip side, having the adversity after having so many blowouts, how could that potentially help you knowing that you might have to play against some hostile crowds and knowing that you're going to have some more difficult tests going forward?
I think our team needed this kind of game. I mean, honestly, like, we've had a weak schedule. New Mission is coming along well. They're on a high. They just beat English. They're playing very emotionally. We needed this kind of push tonight, and I'm proud of New Mission. I'm happy that they came out here fired up and actually pushed us around a bit. They did well.
Thanks so much for your time, Coach.
No problem.
Good luck going forward.
Thank you.
A big win for Brighton as they stay undefeated.